this will be your.
What a blessed day this is. Guest of honor, U.S. Army Sergeant First Class Demitra, Jarrett.
Thank you for Sergeant Jarrett and the sacrifices that she's made on our behalf so that we can live the lives of freedom that we enjoy.
You know, after the military, I struggle finding my purpose. I struggle every day just to get out of bed and just to keep going, you know, to find a reason. This is more than just a home. It's hope for me. Thank you. Just thank you.
Sergeant First Class Jarrett, you've earned this, and to help build this house for you, it's our privilege.
Finally home.